We have two other formidable guests that we'd love to introduce to you. One of them is the former Bafana Bafana player, Dalron Buckley, and EFC fighter, Amanda Lino. Let's welcome them, please. Let's give them a round of applause. Good. It's so good to have you here. But why are you here?
Well, the main reason why we're here, because the Dalron Buckley Foundation has joined with Water for You Foundation, and we're going to donate a machine which purifies dirty water, grey water, into clear drinking water to the school.
There we go, that's all for you! That's all for you!
Thank you!
So that is from you, from the foundation. Amanda, what is your role?
As a professional athlete, I obviously know that, you know, having clean water is very, very important. So instead of, you know, we wanted to give back to the community, and instead of just doing it by donating water, we wanted to make a difference so that it's accessible every day and daily. And that's why we obviously joined with the foundation to give water to those who don't have access to it.
Now, this isn't just any kind of machine. What is it worth?
Well, the worth of this machine to manufacture costs...
There it is.
There it is. Costs about 15,000 rand.
Oh, my goodness. Oh.
And the amazing thing about it, it has solar panels. You don't need electricity. It comes with three LED lights, which you can use, for example, in rural areas where there's darkness. And it has two caps. The cap at the bottom you can open. You put the dirty water in. With a press of a button, the water comes out very clean without any chemicals, and you can drink it.
How amazing is that? Nocibo? Nocibo, how are you feeling? I can see by that. What would you like to say? What would you like to say to them?
God bless you guys.
Thank you.
God bless you. I didn't know. I didn't know this day is going to be like this.
Yeah.
Oh, I want to cry. What is a cry from the happiness?
Yeah.
Absolutely. Dalron, Amanda, thank you so much for being here. It's been wonderful having you. Nocibo, thank you for the work that you're doing. Paulette, thank you to you.
Thank you so much.
Let's give them another round of applause. Lekker applaus for the humble. Ons kan net dankie sê vir almal se onwatsigte hulp en bydrae en vir julle ook wat saam gekyk het. Onthou gaan na kyk dit en kies op Facebook bladsy om meer foto's en video's te sien. Tot volgende week.